Hello guys, we're leaving the hair place. Just got my new haircut. I think it looks good. We're on our way to, are we going to Target? Yeah, I think that's a yes. Red light camera reported ahead. Oh, are we going to the car wash?
I don't know.
Where is that?
Not one of the
subcontainers. Yeah, good point. Is she gonna have another? Well, on our way, we're at Kroger Marketplace and Starbucks. Main event?
Oh, that's that place. It has like golf. I think it's new. It has like golfing and stuff like that.
Oh, we should go sometime.
Yeah. I think about that.
Me either. Except I don't know what it is, so I didn't either. To Target, we need to return this. Didn't fit my locker. I have a half locker and I wanted to put my books in the bottom. It was too big. I couldn't even fit my backpack on top of it. So we're heading to Target. I'll see you when you're in the park in the lot. Hello guys, I'm back from Target. It's the next day. Sorry I didn't make a Target clip. I forgot the camera in the car and I'm like, oh, I'm so stupid. But we're back in the realm of greatness. What are you doing, BBI? Oh, no, don't fall. That wasn't me. Let's see what Mr. Fishayo is doing. Fishy dude. You can't see anything. Just orange. Hey, fishy dude. You look fishy. Is something fishy going on? What have you been up to? You look fishy. He's still there. What have you been up to? You're probably just hungry. Oops, sorry. My screen turned. No, it's not. Well, kind of hard to feed a fish and hold a camera at the same time. There we go. Four pellets. Like so. Got me a dry erase board for my locker. Wow, I need to fix this. This needs fixed. This needs fixed. My shelf, we tried to get the paint off because it would all scratch off. And then something bad happened. The white the white stuff came off and like there's wood there. Tried to use the pressure washer when the blue paint wouldn't come off, so we got closer and everything came off. God, what am I doing? I'm gonna go get in my man cave. Yes, I have a man cave now. It's very comfy, man cave. Man cave. I could just sleep in here, you know. Oh, sorry. I guess my hair is a mess. I need to comb it. I got a haircut yesterday and look what's happened to it. I don't know. I tried to brush it this morning. It's just the hair person's way better at it. And I'm sorry I accidentally hit the end button. What I was trying to say is the hair person is way better at doing my hair than me. I'm really tired. I'll see you guys sometime later.